It's beneath people like me. If being kind to my big sister is some sort of crime, then I suppose I'm guilty. How hurtful. I've got better things to do.
What an interesting way to say, hello, dear brother, how have you?
Honestly, I find it barbaric. I thought I'd see if you wanted me to pick you up anything since you're, well, stuck here. Whatever do you mean? No, not really. What do you hope to accomplish while trapped in your own bedroom?
For those of you joining us in the dining room, please follow me.
And you've been gone. Clyde made crepes for breakfast.